outside. You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Elsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Aziz should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. But what say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Red Maw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
About time you showed up! More Glinthawks incoming! That seems to have taken care of them.
More always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore. They must be attracted to the kills I saw upriver. I should go back, but if more attack here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Thank you.
have them all, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the dead. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that, but Glintoks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us.
You didn't think it was just us two, did you? You already have one? Well, that's impressive. All right, then.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying?
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Talana, always a pleasure. I see you've brought your pet.
Greetings, Sunhawk. I hereby sponsor Aloy of the Nora for membership in the Hunter's Lodge.
No. Look at her. She's lowborn, a savage. This is beneath even you, Talana.
She has fulfilled the requirements, and Sun King Avad decreed the lodge should be open to all. Would you like to take it up with him?
The word of the Sun King is indeed law. Even though it will bring ruin to the lodge, so be it. Do you, Aloy of the Nora, pledge to act rightly and nobly when in service to the lodge all the days to follow? Members of the lodge, even though Tarkus is merely cold, I present to you Aloy of the Nora. Member and thrush, what say you all?
To the hunt!
Sponsoring an outlander. While you make meaningless gestures, I'll be finding red